a lot of people have been asking me how I go about designing my projects and building them. Well, the first thing I do is I start by modeling my projects on the computer. The program I use is SketchUp. I've been using it for years, and it's a really easy program to use, so I recommend you check it out. They've got tons and tons of tutorials on YouTube, and I was able to just self-teach myself how to draw all my projects, including all the joinery and everything. It makes building my projects so much easier because I know everything is gonna fit before I even start. And now that I've got my model all drawn up, I know it's gonna fit, so I'm gonna head down to the shop and get this thing built.
Glad you've got your hearing protection on because these glue ups are pretty loud.
What? Shut your face. It's just convenient to keep them on, okay? So you're not looking for them along with your pencil and every other thing that you lose throughout the day.
What else do you lose throughout the day?
Rulers, patience, pencils, calories.
Damn tape down again.
I didn't touch your pencil.
Wipe that damn smirk off your face and tell me where you put it.
I didn't touch your pencil.
I guess you did. Must have been the bird. There was a bird in here earlier.
Picked it up and took it away. What were we talking earlier about? Things that you lose during the day?
Because I have a mischievous cameraman.
Is that all I am to you?
You did it. You did it. You threw it down behind the drill. You're fired.
Okay.
Thank you.
What are you doing?
Oh, we got it together.
You love glue ups, right?
Yeah, no stress, no worries, hey? Yeah, we're gonna have a nice door under this cabin.
Did you make a mistake, Dad?
No, it's just always a little stressful when you're gluing things up because they don't fit. With all the glue in it, it makes fitting it together a little harder. So you gotta put on your earmuffs because Dad uses his glue-up language. And my glue-up language is not fit for children.
That's a great ending.